Colorado man in trouble with the National Park Service. The Gunnison resident slapped with a fine and possible jail time here after police say he landed a helicopter illegally in Grand Teton National Park.
Well, Saturday afternoon, rangers found the chopper along Moran Bay. They say the pilot, Peter Smith, and a passenger were picnicking alone at the lake there. Well, Smith was charged with two violations under the Code of Federal Regulations. Each could mean a $5,000 fine or 6 months in jail. He told the Associated Press that bad weather forced him to land and his passenger was sick.